Hello guys, my name is Frederick and this is a video on how to trade the volatility instruments as well as crash and burn. So all you need to do is open your MT5. Below you will find your major icons. This is your quotes. This shows you your quotes. This shows you your chart where you do your analysis. This shows you your account. Then this shows you your trading history. So to take trades, just come here to quotes. These instruments will be displayed. You have your crash 500, your graph 800, 75, boom 500, and so on and so forth. So if you want to take a trade, let's say sell crash 500 at 10008.73. So just click this area, then click on new order. Then you leave it on market execution, then set your instrument, that is set your lot size. So this is for illustration. Just reduce. Let's use 0.10, 0.10. So you can see we set our lot size to 0.10. Then it says let's say buy. You know. So this is if you want to sell, this is where you click. You click on sell. If it's a buy, you click on buy. If you are told to buy on the signals, don't click sell. If you are told to sell on the signals, don't click buy. So you buy only when the signal says you should buy, and you sell only when the signal says you sell. So in this case, let us buy. Buy at 10010. So it's a buy. So automatically the trade opens and starts to count. So you can see this is your account. This is your account, this is your trade, is in profit. Once it's showing green, it means that you're in profit. You understand? So you can as well set your, if you are given a TP, just click and hold this place. Then go to modify position. So you set your TP here, the TP gig. The TP given, you understand? Once you set it, let us say TP is on 10020, then you click modify. It will be displayed. That means whenever the trade goes down, it's only to close. So to close your trade on your own or once instructed, just click here, click and hold, then click on close position. Close position, then close with a loss. You can see it just jumps down now into a loss. So we're gonna close it anyways. So close. So we just close the trade. And you can see it will deduct 80 something cents from the account. So when you check your history, you'll find it. So that's how to take the trades and close them. Thanks, guys.